don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out.